I figured there was a chance, you know, maybe this year, because I was healthy. I had the most amazing start with, you know, the beginning of the year winning Australia and Indian Wells in Miami. So I was hoping that things were going to play out nicely, that I was going to be in contention in the second week at Wimbledon. To win it all together, it's like the dream scenario that you hope happens, but you're so cautious that, you know, yeah, maybe you see yourself with the trophy, but you don't, never really want to go there mentally.
Yesterday was the first time the twin boys saw you win a Grand Slam title. They were courtside. When you saw them for the first time after the match, what did they say to you?
It was right over here, and they told me to come up the stairs. There's a lot of people, and I have to come say hello to everybody. And well, because the unfortunate bit is I couldn't carry the trophy all the way there, so they actually never got to see the trophy. They took it away from me, and then they bring it back, and it goes again, and it comes back. So, if I would have had the trophy, it would have been all about the trophy. But other than that, I think they were just happy to see me, and I was just happy to see them again because I actually hadn't seen them all day because they left the house so I could, you know, prepare in peace, I guess, for the finals.
Obviously, a very busy day because after that you have to go to the champions dinner.
Right.
How did that go, and what was on the menu?
It was fish. I wonder what fish it was. I don't remember now. Maybe cod, I think. And then there was a nice a chocolate cake afterwards, which was great.
Swiss chocolate.
I hope it was. Tasted good. A lot of calories. It was good because I hadn't eaten all day. So no, it was nice there spending some time with Garbine Muguruza, who I was very happy for. It's a special moment in someone's career, and even though this is my eighth time at the Champions Dinner, I still enjoyed myself. I was just a bit disappointed I arrived as late as I did because I had to do almost 2.5 hours of press after the match at one stage.
And we thank you for that. 19 overall, as of course you know. US Open coming up. How about getting number 20 this year in New York?
Yeah, I mean, that would be a joke if I won three slams this year out of nowhere, really. After not playing two out of four last year, and before that not winning for 4 years, any slams. I don't think that far ahead, honestly. I know if I stay in shape, there are chances for me to do well at the US Open, but to win it, at some stage, I almost feel like I have to be realistic that I am not 25 anymore. I'm not sure if I can win three slams in 1 year, but winning two is already pretty crazy and plenty good enough for me. But I'll definitely try to get myself organized and prepared and ready so I will have the best chance to do well at the US Open.